This Goodwill Games moment is brought to you by The Prudential.
The idea of underground transport in St. Petersburg, Russia, began in the early 1800s. However, it was 1955 before a subway line was realized. Built deep into the ground due to the soggy marshland, many of these stations are quite stunning. Glass chandeliers, mosaics, and other works of art are prominent, making them a striking contrast to America's subway systems.